こんにちは、私は直人です。 I'm an Asahi Super Dry Brand Ambassador and it's my pleasure to tell you more about Japan's number one beer. In 1987, Asahi remastered the beer category, creating the world's first dry beer, or karakuchi as we say. This word perfectly describes the unique taste of Asahi Super Dry with its dry and crisp taste and quick clean finish.We select the highest quality ingredients and apply a meticulous brewing process. If you ever serve a customer who is unsure of what to order, recommend an Asahi Super Dry for its superior refreshment. We place great value on hospitality, and by mastering the karakuchi serve, you can give all your customers the best drinking experience. To start, make sure the Asahi Super Dry tap and menu are clearly visible.This is a customer's first exposure to the brand and will influence their decision to purchase. Next, check the beer is at the right temperature. The liquid should be between 3 and 5 degrees Celsius. Now, take an Asahi Super Dry branded glass. Make sure it's clean and chilled. Hold the glass at 45 degrees to the top. With the nozzle slightly away from the inside of the glass,Gently open the tap towards you and allow the beer to flow freely into the glass until it reaches the lower rim, then turn off the tap. Now, straighten up the glass. Gently push the tap away from you to top off with a thick creamy head about 2 fingers high. Make sure that you are happy with the amount of foam and top up if necessary.Present the glass to the customer on an Asahi Super Dry coaster with the logo facing them. So, there we have it, the perfect karakuchi serve. Kanpai!